Hallo YouTube, da sind wir wieder und wie versprochen, jetzt auch direkt das nächste Ereignis.
Saray, there's a dog here.
Oh, hi, Doggy.
Ein Hund. Wow.
Hey, Mikleo, why don't you pet him?
Animals like this one can sense us. It gives me the willies. It's not fun.
Das ist ja.
We're the Sparrow Feathers, a traveling caravan of merchants.
I'm Agil, the captain. She's Rose. Nice to meet you.
I'm Saray. Nice to meet you too.
You finally learned how not to be a creeper.
Shut it. Oh, hey. So if you're a traveling caravan, where are you traveling to?
We're going all over the world.
Wow.
We're protected by a free trade treaty, meaning we have a free pass to pretty much go anywhere we please.
Sure, we get asked to smuggle all sorts of crap, but for us, trust is first and foremost.
Dishonorable trade is fine for dishonorable people, but we do things our own way.
And we're damn proud of it.
This must be the famed capitalism of humans.
Sure seems that way. Yeah.
We're planning to stay in Lady Lake for a while. If you need anything, just give us a holler.
Yeah.
We will. Thanks.
Though they really ought to focus on their cart before drumming up business.
Oh, wow, that's some knife you got there. Think you could part with it for 1,000 gold? Aw, too bad. Let me know if you change your mind. Oh, wow, that's some knife you...
Okay. Sagt immer dasselbe.
Aw, too... Let me know if you change your...
So, dann ist hier aber...
I heard Princess Alicia came through here when she got back to the capital. I would have loved to see the so-called Princess Knight for myself.
Princess Alicia, huh?
Phew. Sounds like she made it back safe.
Glad to hear that Fox Freak didn't catch up to her. But still, to think that she was royalty.
No kidding. A straight-up princess?
A princess, a knight, and she explores ruins on the side? How'd she wind up with that gig?
Won't know until we ask her.
That's true. Besides, Foxy Loxy might be in town waiting for a chance to get at her.
Yeah, we've gotta let her know.
Ja, nur, wie kommen wir hier jetzt durch?
The entry paperwork? Sure. Take care of it now, and I'll let you in just as soon as that cart's...
All right. I'll be right on it.
Hey, everyone. Sorry about the hat.
Well, that was well-timed. Welcome to Lady Lake.
Dann mal rein in die Stube.
Holy moly! So this is what Lady Lake is like. I can't believe it!
So this is how humans live. Don't they find it overwhelming?
Wow. Gosh, you'd think so.
Just remember, this isn't a sightseeing trip. The real question is, do we try to find Alicia first or look for the Fox Man?
So, let's have a look around town for now.
Good call. Let's gather information.
Na, ich brauch jetzt nicht in den Gasthof. Hier ist das
it
nicht
seems
der
there's a treasure.
Hey, son, how about these duds? Made from real silk. My old lady will swat me for it. But they're yours for just 860 gold.
Oh, is that cheap?
Saray, behind him.
Should we give it what for?
And have everyone think you're attacking the street vendor? You want to tour the inside of a human jail cell? To everyone else, he looks just like an ordinary human.
Oh, yeah.
And shut the door. Oh, die rüsten wir mal direkt aus. Schauen wir uns hier mal ein bisschen an. Ich finde das hier alles so hübsch. Das ist so hübsch!
Understand now, child. No matter how tough things get, stealing is stealing.
Shut up, old man. You smell like farts.
Was ist denn da los?
And stay down!
Can't even swing a fist right!
That's different.
Indeed. We'd best not get involved.
Muss mal hier wieder runter.
Huh? What the hell you want now?
Whoa.
What, you got a problem? Oh, hey, mister. You smell like you'd be mighty...
Hey, let's get out of here.
Yeah, but
I remember this place was in the Celestial Record.
This is super.
Wait, that's... Ein Kraut für uns. Kamille.
I don't think we've checked that monolith out yet.
Verschlossene Schatztruhen. Wo finden wir nur die Schlüssel? Ach, das war's schon. Beauty, dann sind wir hier falsch.
There should be a vista point nearby.
Ein Aussichtspunkt.
Looks like there's something nearby.
Oh.
Whoa. No one told me the sanctuary would be this gorgeous.
You can tell the shepherd myth is a big part of the culture here. Strange, though. There's no sense of blessing at all.
Now that you mention it, we could always feel Gramps' blessing back in Elysia.
Granted, Gramps is a particularly powerful seraph, but even so, this town has a high concentration of malevolence. It's honestly making me a little sick.
You gonna be okay?
For now, at least. I'm starting to think it'd be a bad idea to stay too long, though. This place has even more Hellions than we imagined.
They're wandering around right there in front of us, and yet we can't do a thing.
I'm as frustrated as you are, but our hands are tied. We don't have the power of purification. Besides, there's a reason for the Hellion manifestations. They're feeding on the evil in people's hearts.
And in such a pretty town.
Probably part and parcel of life in human cities. The sanctuary up ahead is supposed to house a sword protected by the Lady of the Lake. Wait, are you getting in line?
No way! First we've got to make sure Alicia's safe.
I'm sure we'll be back.
Ja, genau, hier müssen wir hin.
That dog. What's gotten it? He's here.
No mistake. That's the Fox Man.
After him!
Der Fuchsmann.
So Alicia really is the Fox Man's target.
Looks like it. He probably retreated for now because of the commotion.
Boah, der scheiß Köter ist zu schnell. Aber ich glaube, ich weiß, wie der hinläuft.
There may be some herbs out here. Be on the lookout for them. Who would have thought that he would be this fast?
The dog's still chasing him. We can't let him get away.
Na super. Eine abgelegene Seitengasse.
Ah, it's safe.
Looks like he cornered it.
Are you ready?
Of course.
Your chicken hunting days are over, Fox.
So, you're really that eager to die, are you?
Na super.
Hey! Aqua Blade!
Bring me Steven!
Yeah! Tiger Blade! Strike! How's this?
What?
Tiger Blade! No escape! It's over!
Right,
ice! Yeah!
Getcha! Freeze Blade! Fish!
Yeah! Let's keep it up! It's over!
Water!
Shred Blade Bang! Let's keep it up! It's over!
Disappear! What?
Earth, let's get him! It's over!
Ice!
Yeah! Tiger Blade! What? Dang. He's a lot stronger than I remember.
When we fought him back in Elysia, he must have been weakened by Gramps' blessing.
I'll burn you to cinders! Take that!
Mikleo!
Oh, I'm going to enjoy this. A fitting end for worms who dare to wriggle at a god. Boss! No, I swear, I wasn't...
Quiet.
Who are you?
We won't warn you again. Be silent.
Have you forgotten our code, Lunar?
You're all out of second chances. Understood?
go.
The assassination order was a mistake.
Princess Alicia will no longer be our target.
You expect me to believe that?
We have our honor. Stay.
The princess's enemies are legion. For those who wish to remove her, assassination is but one option among many.
You have bigger worries than who we are or what we do. I suggest you hurry to the pedestal, where the sacred blade is kept.
Why are you telling me this?
Honor.
So, I guess I should be thanking you for saving us. Hey, are you all right? What in the world? Looks like we were saved by an assassin's guild. By a what? They were after Alicia by mistake or something. They took that fox guy away with them. But more than that, it looks like Alicia's not out of danger yet.
Looks like? What's going on?
Hey, I don't get it any more than you do. Let's just hurry to that pedestal.
Interessante Geschichte.
Saray, look around you.
No entry. If you want to check out the festival, go out front.
What gives? You're letting him through.
Well, that's because I'm festival staff.
That's right. Authorized personnel only. Everyone else, move along.
But it's urgent. Can't you do anything?
Afraid not. I've no time for this.
Oh!
I can't be bothered with you. Now scram!
Do you need a hand?
You look like you're in a bind. I bet you want to get at that pedestal now, don't you?
Yes. Alicia could be...
They don't need to know that.
I mean, if you could help me out, it'd really make my day.
Sure thing, but we'll need some cash.
Cash?
Yep. Remember the guard back there? He's not averse to a little grease on his palm, if you know what I mean. We can get you through.
Hope you're okay with this, Gramps.
Whoa, this is one swanky ass pot. This is easily worth over 1,000 gold. You should probably get it up.
Forget it. I just need your help right now.
Well, all right. Works for me.
I know you're in a hurry. Let's go.
Well, shall we? Yeah.
Yeah. Also. Los jetzt. Und das schnell.
This is the guy. You good?
All right, then. I'll be taking your sword. Let's have it.
Well, that was easy. By the way, that pipe you gave me is worth way more than 1,000 gold, no question. Be sure to come and see me again when you're done. I want to give you a fair deal.
I appreciate it. Well then, we gotta get back to- Thanks so much!
So. Jetzt geht's aber los.
We went through all that trouble and we can't see the pedestal. Is that what you're thinking?
Well, sorta. Hey, what are you doing?
Being invisible has its benefits.
Seriously?
Hey, Saray, come over here.
What is it?
Saray?
Alicia!
Is that you, Saray? Welcome!
And who may this be?
This is Saray.
Ah, yes, the one who rescued our princess way out there in the ruins.
Saray, this is Lady Maltran. She's been appointed as the committee leader for the festival this year. She is also the one who taught me the way of the spear.
Nice to meet you. I'm Saray.
It is a pleasure.
By any chance, did you come here to attempt the trial of the blade?
Not just that. To tell you the truth.
What this mysterious organization has told you is true. There are indeed those who think less than favorably of me. But even so, I cannot live my life in fear of them.
But... Guadalicia...
Thank you so much, Saray. I really appreciate your concern. Soon, the finale of the festival, the Flames of Purification, will begin. Please enjoy yourselves.
So this is what States people deal with.
She didn't even flinch.
Oh, that's right. Check out the pedestal.
Oh, right.
Gut, dann schauen wir uns den auch noch an. Hä?
If no one else can see her, does that mean she's a seraph?
You probably can't remove the sword unless you can speak with her, meaning no ordinary person can do it.
Incredible! So that means the legends were true. Hey, say something to her.
Me?
Unless you want me looking like a total weirdo.
But still...
Ladies and gentlemen, my fellow citizens of Lady Lake, for the past several years, we have abstained from our beloved festival in light of the general state of the world. But this year, thanks to the grace and assistance of Our Lady Alicia, the Sacred Blade Festival can be held once more.
We yet live in a time of crisis. Violent weather, geopolitical tensions, pestilence, famine. The list goes on. However, I believe that it is precisely times such as these that make our cultural traditions and celebrations all the more vital to maintain.
O wondrous Lady of the Lake, show us your power!
Merciful Lady of the Lake, hear our plea. Cleanse us of our sins and woes with your flames of purification. Citizens of Lady Lake, this jubilant festival shall be as a prayer to the heavens that we may know peace and prosperity.
Some prayer, all right. This prayer of yours gonna give us our jobs back?
The council already seized the crops and weaponry trades for the state. They might as well declare war and get it over with.
Hey, lady, you trying to kill us?
This ain't nothing but the council giving itself a pat on the back. Well, we're not gonna stand for it. Find someone else to lick your boots.
Silence! Do not disturb the festival!
Enough!
Ha! Serves you right!
How dare you!
This whole riot was a setup.
Look at that guard!
This must be the work of the Chancellor.
I can't believe they'd involve the citizens they swore to protect in a power struggle. Are we really so corrupt?
Alicia!
Saray, get to safety!
No! You mustn't give in to hostility! Such emotions will breed hellions!
He turned into a hellion!
The evil in people's hearts gives rise to malevolence. And once it reaches a certain point...
Lady of the Lake, can't you do something?
You have the power of purification, do you not?
A seraph? And you can see me?
That's not good.
Mikleo, put those flames out!
The black flames are part of the Hellion itself. The most I can do is manage the regular ones.
Okay.
Saray. You really can see Seraphim, can't you?
This isn't looking good. The Hellions are coming out of the woodwork.
The power of purification is not my own. It is a power given to those who would draw the sacred blade and become my sword.
Then I'll do it.
What?
Saray!
Do not be hasty! To become my sword is to serve as a vessel for me to dwell in, and to assume the shepherd's burden. Blessed with the power of purification and abilities beyond human ken, cursed to be scorned by others and wrought with despair. To protect this land from the Hellions means a constant stream of agonizing decisions. It is a lonely battle, the likes of which you can scarcely imagine.
That's the burden of the shepherd? And you want Saray to take all that on, right here and now?
It is not to be done lightly.
May I ask you your name?
Oh, of course. I am Lila.
Lila. My dream is to investigate ancient ruins all over the world. I believe that the legends of the past hold knowledge about how humans and seraphim might one day live in harmony together. I must find a way to make that happen, to bring humans and seraphim together again as it was in the days of yore. If purifying the Hellions will save both humans and seraphim, then it's the best chance I'll ever have to make that dream a reality.
Are you really okay with this?
Soray.
That's why I shall become the shepherd. I offer myself to you as your vessel and shall bear your burden.
I've waited long for this moment. For one who is pure of heart and free of corruption, a shining vessel to whom my words will reach. Now, Saray, take up the sword!
You got it!
You?
Get back, Alicia. Hey!
You'll be able to handle the Hellions, right?
Yeah. Just take care of the rest of the flames.
This is fate.
A werewolf? Did it become a Hellion?
I can take care of those slimes with my fire. Purify them with the shepherd's power.
Got it.
Tiger blade.
Crimson blade.
Bang. Let's keep it up.
Bye.
How's this? Yeah. Oh, freeze. All right. Strike. How's this? Not yet. Yeah. What?
No!
Saray!
Are you really?
Yep. I am the shepherd now.
Calm yourselves at once!
Chancellor Bartlow.
Lady Alicia, we received word that there was a civil disturbance among the commoners.
Indeed. However, it has already been quelled. By the appearance of the shepherd.
The Shepherd, you say? Citizens of Lady Lake, I hereby announce that this year's Sacred Blade Festival has come to a close.
You heard him! Clear out at once!
Please, don't hold up traffic!
Come on, keep moving. Time to go home, everyone!
M'lady, I should like to ask the cause of all this at a later time. Lady Maltran, your presence is also requested. The Shepherd of all things.
Now then, it is time for me to return to my place within you.
Yeah, I am the vessel after all.
Now that's a creepy sight.
What the...
Saray?
What's wrong?
It's because I have entered his body. I'm afraid he'll have a high fever lasting about 3 full days.
What?
Why?
Presumably, the human body is reacting to the sudden presence of unknown powers inside of it. Those who make a pact with a seraph usually wind up bedridden for a time.
So that's what happens to one who becomes a vessel.
I don't feel so good.
Hey, are you all right?
Not really. I think I'll take a nap. For about 3 days.
Bastard! How dare he!
Saray!
Well now, things are getting interesting.
Ja, speichern. Und damit verabschiede ich mich dann für heute bei euch.
Hey.
Oder?
Well, well, good morning.
Auch nicht.
Morning, you two.
You okay?
Better than before.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Where is this?